It takes a mobilization of all actors. It takes a mobilization across the different functions of a government or a country, but it also requires the mobilization of all actors, whether it is the private sector or civil society or parliaments or the scientific community. Sweden is, above all I want to say, itself a very active member of the UN, standing up for multilateralism. But of course Sweden can't do it alone. You have to do it together with others. Together is probably the most important word in the world right now.